Hey everyone, so welcome back. Today is going to be, I think, a flawless face tutorial is what I'm going to title it. I'm not sure yet while I'm recording. But yeah, as you can tell, this is just my very basic makeup. I just used eyeliner today, did my eyebrows, and then I'm going to show you in the video, of course, how I get my face to look, you know, flawless, semi-flawless, I guess you can say. Very natural, nothing really caked on or anything like that. I am acne prone. I do have scars, which you are going to see on this side of my face. I've tried to record this video for you guys for, I don't know, a while now, and I just never had the time to put it up. And I also was very self-conscious because I was like, oh, this is kind of weird. I don't want to put my face out there like that, but I might as well because it's already on YouTube. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And this is the final look, basically, because I recorded it, and then I'm going to record, I guess, me talking to you guys. So this is the final look of how I get my just everyday type of face. I don't have eyelashes on or anything like that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And please subscribe, share, like, comment, all that stuff. And yeah, let me know on the comments below what you want to see next. My roots are probably... they're growing in, so I'll probably do a root touch-up and then just kind of refresh my color for the fall, and I hope to see you guys real soon. Bye! So are you guys ready to see my scary face? No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, this is my face without makeup. As I said before, I have a lot of acne scars, and I'm just breaking out right now because, you know, it's that time of the month. Before I start doing my face, I'm going to just do my... kind of eye makeup really quick first. So all I'm using is a Maybelline eye pencil to fill in my eyebrows, and I use a spoolie, and I also use some just like brow shadow just to fill in any spots. Also, I'm using my MAC, I think it's NC35, and I just clean up underneath. Not that I need anything to really define or anything like that, but I'm gonna just cover it up and clean it all over my eyelid because all I want to use is eyeliner today. And I'm just using the e.l.f. gel for your eyebrows. Using my Maybelline gel liner, and then I'm going to use some Benefits They Are Real mascara. I'm not going to use any falsies today. I want to keep it natural. And then I'm going to use my NYX in Milk and just put it on my waterline. Do my eye makeup first before my foundation. So we are all done with that. It's face time. So I'm using Cetaphil's Oil Control Moisturizer with SPF 35, and it's also dermatologist recommended. Moisturizer on. I'm going to prime my face with Hourglass Miracle Veil. I love this stuff. It holds my foundation all day long. Just use one pump of it, and all you're going to do is just spread it all over. Also, make sure you get that neck area. Primed our face, it is time for my secret weapon, especially for those who have oily skin. It is my Hourglass Immaculate Liquid to Powder Foundation in Warm Beige. I use an e.l.f. flat powder brush to apply, and also you want to make sure you do not want to use a beauty blender at all. Because the formula is liquid to powder, you want to work really fast, and like I'm doing, I am just dabbing and then kind of just circling in circular motions all around my face and neck, just because I have the scars and I don't want to kind of wipe it off. I just want to blend it and seep it into my skin. Once I applied my foundation, I'm going to now use a concealer, and I use my MAC Mineral Concealer, I believe this is, and it's in NC35, and I just go over the scars and I kind of just dab all around. And then I'm going to use my Makeup Forever's matte powder, and I think it's 205, I believe, I'll double check. And I just kind of dab it all around just to kind of set my makeup that way. Once we have applied all our powder to our face, next is using my L'Oreal Magic Lumi Highlighter slash Illuminator. I'm just placing it right under my eyes and kind of just on my nose just to kind of have that illusion of a higher nose.
and a brighter under eye. And I'm using a beauty blender and I'm just spraying some Fix Plus from MAC. Once everything is blended, you can see it's still pretty light. So I'm taking my Bare Minerals pressed powder and it's tinted. And all I'm going to do is use a stippling brush and kind of just set that on top. This is the final step for my flawless face for oily skin routine. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is without any contouring or anything, so this is a very basic, everyday, natural look. Because I had to run some errands today, I figured I would show you guys my final look. So I finished off my contouring with MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Deep. Also, I used Outlaw Blush by NARS. And just tying that together, I just simply used a stippling brush right after that, just so everything will blend evenly. And using a fan brush from e.l.f. to give my nose a little nose lift, I also made sure to spray some Fix Plus right after, and I was ready to go. That completes my makeup of the day look. Once again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you real soon. And don't forget to check the description down below for all the products used in today's video.